you know, I was moving it, I guess, at about 70 miles an hour. I had my son in the car, he's a teenager. And I looked out, you know, to the skyline towards the right side of the car, and I noticed light. It wasn't like a reflection light. The light was shining at me. That's what actually caught my eye. They were so bright. And they weren't in the distance. I was to guess maybe 50 feet away. And they looked like they were coming up out of the trees, twirling around, but they were heading up. They weren't coming down. Kind of was like a slow-moving twirl, you know? From what I was seeing, they didn't strike me as large. Maybe they could have been, this, you know, 5, 6, 8 feet in diameter. They were turning too perfectly together.